Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a printer on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to prevent a printer showing up that you no longer use or have connected. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove a printer in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Bluetooth and Devices from the left and then choose Printers and Scanners. On the next page, find your printer from the list and then click on it once. To remove it, all you have to do is click on Remove in the top right and then choose Yes. And so that is how to remove a printer on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.